East meets West, 1991. This artwork features a Chinese character for East that, when inverted, reads as West. Alan used a simple tool and sound to create the image, evoking an early method of writing, symbolizing the common origin of all mankind, irrespective of cultural background. Alan believes civilization begins at the same point before different cultures diverge. Through this primal form of expression, he explores a shared human experience that transcends cultures and time periods.